So here we are at a replica of the Wright brothers' first flying machine from that December 17 morning in 1903. And what's really important about this is that the Wright brothers, there were all kinds of people all over the world trying to get powered flight going, but the Wright brothers were the first one to realize they needed some kind of evidence, some kind of proof that their machine actually made it off the ground and stayed in the air. And that's why you see the photographer over my shoulder.